Blackstone Audio presents Collected Stories by Lewis Shiner. Introduction by Karen Joy Fowler. This book is read by David Birney, Scott Brick, Gabrielle de Cuir, Kimberly Farr, Roxanne Hernandez, Janis Ian, Rex Linn, Arthur Morey, John Rubinstein, Stefan Rudnicki, and Kristoffer Tabori. Introduction read by Karen Joy Fowler.
Introduction by Karen Joy Fowler. I meet a lot of people these days who tell me they don't read fiction. Sometimes they don't read books at all. But more often, they love books. They read history, adventure stories that really happened, political and economic works, biography and memoir. But they don't want to waste their time on things someone has simply made up. They want, they tell me, to read about the real world. The Bush administration is finally coming to its end. Among its many, many Orwellian contributions to the real world are the Patriot Act, which has opened the possibility of American citizens arrested for violations of secret regulations whose content, even in court, they aren't permitted to know. The renaming of suicide attempts while in U.S. custody as self-injurious behavior incidents, along with the reclassification of such attempts as an attack on the U.S. military. The argument that every inch of American soil is now a battlefield where courts should not second-guess the battlefield decisions of the president. The renaming of torture as inhumane debriefings. In the real world, as I write this, we are coming up on the 2008 U.S. election. John McCain, the Republican Party candidate, has actually said that Sarah Palin, his pick for vice president, has foreign policy experience by virtue of living in Alaska, because Alaska is close to Russia on the map. I live by the ocean. It's almost like having gills. In the real world, there is a puzzling array of things we all know to be true but aren't supposed to say, or know to be false but must pretend to believe. We are not supposed to say that the ghastly attacks of 9/11 were in any way a response to our foreign policies. We are not supposed to say that our soldiers ever behaved badly. Even those very soldiers, the ones who have behaved badly, are not supposed to come back home and tell us about it. We must pretend to believe, as we rocket from war to war, that we are a peace-loving people. We live in the country God loves best above all countries. We must pretend to believe that we are hated for our freedoms. In short, the real world is full of lies and doublespeak, and it is making you crazy. We're all a bit crazy here. You will find more true things in the made-up stories of Lewis Shiner than you will in the real world of newspapers and newscasts. If I were asked what I admire most in this collection, if I had to choose only one word to describe this work, the word I would choose is honest. A Shiner protagonist is most often someone who is searching for the truth. A Shiner story will always insist on the hard truth over the comforting lie. But fortunately, I get many more words here than just the one. Although I had read many of these stories in their earlier publications, I found enormous pleasure in reading them again. They are intimate stories, thoughtful, political, emotional, and imaginative. I myself have a fondness for historical pieces. When a collection of stories features Glenn Miller, Amadeus Mozart, Che Guevara, Nikola Tesla, and Jean Lafitte, you will hear no complaint from me. I particularly admire the variety. Shiner is conversant with, comfortable in, and respectful of many traditions. Included here are several stories that would be classified as realism. In addition, there are westerns, like The Long Ride Out, mysteries, like Deep Without Pity and The Killing Season, horror, like The Circle, and one piece, Mark the Bunny, that would be socialist realism if Aesop had created the world. Most, though, are clearly, or at least arguably, science fiction. There are stories that work through cleverness and invention, like The Lizard Men of Los Angeles.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.